We're making progress from the mess we inherited.
The Warp Speed Project appears to be a dramatic success.
The fact that we, in December, had not one but two vaccines is just breathtaking.
We're now on track to have enough vaccine supply for every adult in America by the end of May.
The Operation Warp Speed will be considered an unqualified success.
This is an unmitigated success. President Trump was the one who okayed it.